Time and we're back.
What kind of Wolfpack and Cool Kid?
RWGI Nothing.
Attention, Wolfpack and Cool Kid. Full screen live. Home of the most lit experiences on the planet. Is proud to present the legendary, the one and only, CJ So Cool.
Good morning, Wolfpack and Cool Kid. It's your boy. This is a cool and I'm still here same video. This time, guys, I'm about to pull out a new surprise. You guys have never saw it. The kids have never saw it. They down there getting ready for school. I'm about to scare the hell out of them with it right now. Hold on 1 second. I got y'all, bro. That's right, man. I got my new pal, USA.com, amp, whatever you want to call this thing, loud horn, police siren, everything, man. Look at this right here. I could turn it to the siren right now. I got it off, obviously. Or I could turn it to talk and start yelling at the kids. You maggots, get up here right now. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, let's go.
Good morning, kids.
Morning.
Where you guys at?
I'm in the kitchen.
Oh, okay. Hey.
Wow.
Was that loud? You guys were scared?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I had to prank you guys. And you know what? That's not it.
You maggots! Get ready
for school now. Pick that lunch. Let's go.
Nation, what you doing?
Get those
pajamas out. Eat that food breakfast. Let's go,
Leon.
Eat that breakfast.
You know, Leah said, Can I do it in your ear?
Huh?
Oh my God, Nisha's deaf already. Can you hear Nisha? What?
Oh my God, why don't open the door?
What the? You guys didn't lock the door, let them in.
You open the door?
I got something for them. It's a joke, guys. You got pranked. I'm acting like the police right now. Come on, man. I ain't the police. Come on, man. It's me. It's me, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Rhino, it's me, man.
This is Blanco.
Look at Blanco. He ain't scared. Blanco ain't scared. Nah, he is scared. I ain't gonna do it though no more. That was a cool little prank though, man. They should like it. I'm gonna have to tell Rhino the hard way.
But Daddy, I can't hear you.
Rhino, get down here now. Get down here now, Rhino. Get down. Come here.
All right, guys, I'm so sorry that I did that noise to you, so I'm gonna give you some treats, all right? But you gotta go fetch it. Go get it. Go get it. Blanco, go get it. Blanco, you got the slowest reactions ever, bruh. Come on, man. Last treat. Come on, Rhino. Go get it. Go get it. Get it, Rhino. Blanco, go get it. Boy.
Later that same evening.
Hey, guys. At Gravity, which I had to rent out the entire place for since we're doing an exclusive video for my tour. That's right, man. Only people gonna get to see this video we about to do is the people going to my tour. Thank you, Jinx. Sorry, I didn't know you was doing that. Shout out to Sky Crew. We got my bro Jinx in here. We got the whole place, man. Look, one packet cold cats. Where y'all at? Nation. Royalty's looking tired. The kids all matching, y'all, but look, this is as far as y'all get to go right here, because this is exclusive footage only for the tour. Y'all ain't at the tour, so yeah, you don't get to see what we about to do. But is this about to get lit or what?
Yeah.
This is the owner right here. Shout out to Tim. Hey, what's up, man? Anything you always wanted to say to the vlog? Anything?
Oh, man. No,
nothing? Not your address? Nothing?
No, Gravity Sports, man.
Gravity Sports. So that's what it's officially called. That's the Instagram?
That's it. That's Instagram.
Man, shout out to you for giving us this place. So this is our place, man. No. And who is this guy? He's one of the jumpers, or you just one of the workers?
I'm a manager here.
You're a manager?
Yeah.
Wow, manager what? Manager Jared. Shout out to you, man. So we got Jared and Tim. And then obviously this is my best friend right here, Chris, man, the DJ Vanilla Trill. You know what I'm saying? And then we got the cool kids right here. We finna get lit. We even matching with Royalty today, man. Royalty don't want to be here. She'd rather be asleep, you know what I'm saying, or cleaning up.
The next day.
There we go, back at the spot, picking up my computer. He called me and said it's fixed. I can't wait to see it, man, even though I got a new one already. I know you busy, man. You always busy.
Don't worry.
Did you see the video?
Yeah, I did.
You liked it, man?
I appreciate it.
Hey, man. Thank you. Guys, if you come into 65 East Horizon Ridge Parkway, hashtag, or that's what you guys call it, it's really a pound sign, 140, that's the building number,
yeah,
right?
Yeah,
building
yeah,
number 140,
number
right next to Buffalo Wild Wings and
Cafe Rio,
Subway, the karate class, over here in Henderson, Nevada, man. There's the number. If you need your computer fixed, give Cameron a call, all right?
Go to Yelp or Google and leave the simple computer repair at Horizon Ridge Parkway a good review.
Yelp and that's me. I'm telling you guys to do that because I'm gonna do it personally. I never leave reviews, just so you know, but I will now. I'm gonna do that. You're gonna show me how to do it. Walk me through it, all right?
I will walk you through it.
All right. Hey, my computer is back working with all of my stuff on here, man. I still got everything and I'm super excited because I got a new computer as well. Let's get it, man. I'm also excited to announce we got not one, but two new boxes in the mail today. And this one, somebody tried to open, man. I've never got a box this messed up. So we're gonna open this one first because it's already partially open, and then we'll open this one last. Now, I have to be honest, this one does not feel like a pair of shoes, just because I know you guys are automatically thinking, well, that's obviously some Jordans. No, I don't know what it is, but it's not shoes because it was very light. All right, so let's crack this box open. I don't have my normal helper, Jalea, because she's actually doing homework right now. But I got Carnation in the house. Notice that I'm a little hoarse. And that's because I've been practicing for the show. And I'm very excited to announce that I can't wait to start this show, man. It's gonna be super lit. Now, with that being said, that ain't the only thing getting lit around here.
I see Rick.
You see Rick? Oh, let me put this down. That's Royalty's eyebrow liner. Nation, you don't even know what this is, face, but this is OWMXN.com's clothing liner, guys. Original work from New York City. We got cards galore. Nation, don't mess with these cards, though. Oh, Nation. Look at this so cool, Jackie. Gucci. Nation, you got your first Gucci jacket.
I'm opening.
Whoa, Nation. I almost pushed the boxes back. You brought in a juice here, I see, from Buffalo Wild Wings. Get this out of here, man. Oh, my God. Whoa, so I say. I love them, man. Thank you so much for this, bro. Big shout outs to them, man. OWMXN is probably one of the most dopest affordable clothing liners that I have in my house. Usually my clothes cost a lot, but this stuff is so inexpensive, guys, and it's so raw. I didn't have to pay anything for these. These were all free, man. Big shout out to them for hooking your boy up. Now, he told me it was supposed to be a surprise in here. And I'm already surprised right now because I was thinking it was gonna be something else. This is so tight, man. Come on, Nation. We got more. Let's keep opening them up until we see some little ones. That looks like a little one. Oh my God. That's Leonidas. It says Leonidas on it. Leonidas. Wow. Is Carnation sad? Really? Really, Carnation? You don't even know what this one says. This one says CJ so cool. No, I saw it. It says CJ so cool. I didn't do it. Jalea.
I'm wearing this to school. school?
You gonna wait because, oh, wow. Did we, what's that one say?
Carnation!
I almost tried to prank her and say she didn't get one, but that's a long name.
K-A-R-N-A-T-I-O-N.
Wow, good job, girl. Let me see, let me see. Put it on, let me see what it looked like. Oh, it fits perfectly. It's not one of those super big hoodies that you get. It's one of those perfect size. I see you. Hold on. Let me see. Turn around real quick. Flex the name real quick. Flex the name. Oh, you got to put the hood on to flex the name. Put your hood on. Nation, your hair too big. Jaleel, put both of y'all hair too big.
Mine not big.
Oh, wait. Let me see, Nation. See. Yeah, look down. Look down like you just did. Dang, Nation. I see you, G. Don't let me see. Okay, yeah, Jaleel. Yours look good now. I see you. I see you. You gonna go show mom?
Carnation in the house.
Woo! Leon just came in to get his hoodie. He late because he was doing homework. Let's see the swag, man. Ooh, it's perfect fit, man. Not too big, not too small. That had your name on it. Ooh. Ooh. Hey, okay. Your hood got your name on it though. You know that, right? Yeah. So if you gotta put it on, yeah, then you'll be representing Leonidas gang, you know what I'm saying? Team Leonidas in the building. Hey, bruh, as crazy as this sounds, I just got through texting the owner of OWMXN.com, my plug, the one that made all this for me, guys, for free. And I was telling him that he forgot to send royalty something, or at least a hoodie that matched the family. And I hadn't realized that this was for royalty. This is her custom jogging suit. And I thought it was for me until I looked at the pant size on these bad boys and it says small. I was like, small? He got me bent. He got me all the way messed up. I ain't rocking this. And then I seen that the top of the hoodie said royalty. I almost screamed. That's crazy, man. Here it go right here. Soon as I saw that size small, I was done. No way. No shade to anybody. This is literally the best merchandise out right now. That's crazy. I mean, because I actually want to be a part of this, man. Like, I want to own a portion of this business because you guys are so lit, bro. You don't understand, man. I need y'all to go to their Instagram, at them as much as you can, and say, let CJ So Cool be your partner, man. I got my own business now, you feel me? This is exactly why I got my business license. Opportunities like these only come once in a lifetime. Now, I ain't saying that there's anything out there on the table, but I'm wishing that there is, guys. If me and this company could do anything together, I would be excited to do it. Obviously, they rock with me the long way, or they wouldn't be sending me all this merch for free. They wouldn't be customizing all these merchandise for free. And obviously, I mess with them, or I wouldn't be promoting them in my videos. I wouldn't be rocking the clothes. There's a mutual friendship there, guys. We both rock with each other, and it's just seeming like there's gonna be something in the outcome that's worthwhile. Like, I don't know what's gonna happen, but it's definitely gonna be worth my while, especially you guys that's out there following me through the whole process, man. You're gonna see the evolution of CJ So Cool turn into the So Cool ENT Corporation, man. We're gonna be a working business. I'm gonna start employing you guys. Most of my most diehard fans one day will be signed to me. You just wait and see, man. It's gonna be crazy, man. Whatever you guys' wildest dreams is, I'm gonna be ready to invest in you. As long as you're serious and you bring that dedication to the table, all right? Now that we got that out the way, I got another box to open up because I'm curious to see what this one is. Since, like I said, it looked like a box of shoes, but it's very light. Could be a prank, so I don't know what it really is, but we're gonna crack it open right now. All right, let's see what we got here. I always mess that up. Now you guys just got a close visual of how it looks. Ooh, it's empty like I said it was, man. Is this a prank? Oh, something in there. Hold on. Ain't seen nothing weird. By the way, let's take a brief break. I know you guys probably looked at my watch and said, oh my God, CJ got a new watch. Actually, I don't, guys. But I did give my watch to Sam, and I let him change the face. I know the camera's kind of blurry, but this is the same exact watch. I had already previously bought another face, which is this red one, since it reminds me of so much of my presidential Rolex that I got taken from my house, man. Anyway, long story short, drop a comment right now. How you like the new watch face, man? Now that we got that out the way, what is this? Look like two black shirts. Okay, something on it. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Trying to help. Whoa. Rhino! Rhino! Oh my God. Oh, this is the tour merch. Yo, how coincidental is that? That I just got through saying I just opened some of the coolest merch ever. And then I get surprised with some of the coolest merch ever, man. The official So Cool Tour merch. That's crazy. This is the front side. It says So Cool Tour. That's it. And then to be surprised on the back with this big golden rhino, man. Like, this material is crazy, bruh. It's super lit. My day can't get any better than this. Shouts out to Full Screen Live for sending over these shirts, man. I thought I was getting pranked because it looked like a shoebox, but obviously they thought that would be a funny idea to do. Now, with that being said, guys, this is going to be the official merch on tour. We will be selling these shirts on tour. So for those of you that have parents watching and you had no idea that there would be anything to buy, you weren't expecting to bring any extra money. If you like the merch, then you know what I'm saying? I'm just going to let you know you might want to bring an extra couple dollars or two because they will be selling the merch. I personally won't be selling it. I will be taking pictures with you guys, doing Snapchats with you guys, vlogging, doing a whole bunch of things with you guys once we're doing the meet and greet. But we will be selling merchandise and I will always be signing the merch. So anyone that buys merchandise automatically is getting it signed. I'm automatically putting you on my Instagram and Snapchat. It's just like SneakerCon, but 30 times better. Let's get it, man. Guys, I have to open up all those boxes and surprising the kids with those nice hoodies, man. We gotta get something to eat, bruh. It's inevitable. I'm hungry. I'm starving. You hungry, Nation?
Stony, I do it all. Candy paint with the white on top. Lambo doors with a woo-wop drop. If you busy plotting on what I got, kick in your door and swat you thought. $100,000 on the tabletop. Half price my whip, same price my lot.
Hurry up and go to the car for the monster get you. Suckers. Guys, I know you just saw us come from out to eat, but as soon as I got home, it was boxes at the door. I mean, there's literally no better surprise than having boxes waiting on you at the door. Now, I've already went ahead and put the bigger box down on the floor because who doesn't save the best for last, huh? And I knew I should open this box the opposite way, but something always makes me open it upside down. I don't know. Judging from this box, I'm gonna say this is the Retro Ones since I can remember exactly what I just ordered. And it is. These are the 2017 release Royal Blue Retro Ones. They kinda creased up, bruh. Yeah, this might be my last straw with Flight Club, bruh. I mean, usually, I don't know, maybe it's because these are ones. I know they're a lot easier to crease than all the other Jordans, but dang, bro, I mean, I ain't never received a pair of ones this creased up, seriously. These are supposed to be dead stock, never touched, never worn, so I don't understand why they gotta be all creased up. But I'm not here to criticize or to judge anybody like that. But dang, man, this is not what I expected when I opened up my shoes. Now, guys, this box is a lot more exciting. Oh, man, just looking at the top, dang, the Levi package, man. Oh my God, I might have to put the camera down because this one is big. Wow, oh my God. This one is legitness, bro. I ain't ever had this one, man. I didn't even think about getting this until recently some Levi Retro 4s was released. And when they were released, I just like started looking up all the old Levi shoes that I had remembered, but I never even got. Because Levi's have been out of style for quite some time now. But as you can see, I'm gonna be wearing me a brand new pair of Levi jeans that came exclusively with the Levi Jordans, man. Now these are a lot big. Actually, they're way too big, man. We talking 40-inch waist and a 32-inch length. That's really big. So I won't be wearing these. Still, the thought of Michael Jordan himself sending me a pair of 501 Levi jeans, that's crazy, bro. Look how big they, why did they send them so big? Is it because my feet are big? And it even came with a shirt, a triple XL. What the heck? This is funny, man. I'm still happy that I got all this. But this is straight up out of the big and tall section, man. I got some big pants and a big shirt. I can't wear this outfit with the shoes, but it still came together. So obviously I had to unbox it and show you guys. But now for the shoes, which all of us have been waiting on. Oh my God. You hear that, right? You can't see it, I guarantee it, but you can hear that. That is like some type of clear casing or something. It's kind of like the Space Jam box when you open it up and then they got the 11 thing. But this is the Levi. Look at this, man. This is crazy, bro. This is crazy. It's a lot to read. I know you guys hate when I read stuff, so I'm gonna read this on my own. But just know that this is so nice. And it starts off as Meet Two Originals. That's all it says, Meet Two Originals. And then it has a long paragraph, which I will be reading to myself. But the most important part about this unboxing is the shoe. So one, two, three. Oh! See, this is how Retro Ones are supposed to be. No creases, man. That's how Retro Ones are supposed to be, bro. This is crazy. Another pair of dead stock shoes, never been worn, except these are a lot older. I actually don't even know what year these came out in. Let's do our research down here at the bottom. 2008, man, these shoes are 10 years old. No wonder the clothes are so big. 10 years ago, people were wearing clothes way bigger than they were supposed to, so that's probably why they sent triple X shirt and the 40-inch waist, all that good stuff. But guys, in the comment section right now, are you feeling these 10-year-old Levi Retro Ones? How you feeling them, man? I know the Levi 4s just came out. Yes, I ordered them. I'm still waiting on them to be delivered from Flight Club, of course. But what do you rate these? On a scale from 1 to 10, what do you rate these? I'm going to give them a 10, given the fact that it came with all this right here. And the shoes are actually dope. But I do know that the blue Levi 4s are like 10 times better than these right there. I'm just going to keep it 1,000. And I cannot wait to get them in my possession, man. I don't want to die for them to miss me. That they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that they gon' tell the story. Shit was different with me. God's plan. What's happening with Packin' Cool Kids? We back again, guys, at the mall this time with the squad, because as promised, I'm about to buy a whole lot of Foot Locker gift codes so I can do this giveaway on a tour. So follow me inside real quick, man.
I found Foot Locker really fast. I can get in and out, man. I don't even think nobody gonna see me.
What's up, man? I'm trying to buy like $2,500 worth of gift cards. You have those?
$2,500?
Yeah, $200 each.
Our limit is $200 each.
Yeah, $200 each.
Yeah.
I could do that? No matter how much, as long as it's $200 each. Ask, right? Tell them it's CJ so cool, all right?
I like when CJ pranked you.
When I prank royalty?
Hey. Like when I prank you?
No, she gets mad when you prank me because she's on my side. That's right.
Whose side you on? You on CJ's side or what's your name? Royalty.
She on my side.
Whose side you on?
Yeah. What's your name?
Diana.
Diana?
Zayana.
Zayana. I want to take a picture with you, okay? You got a phone? I know you got a phone. You go to private school. Look at your swag. Carnation, you see the swag?
Guys, apparently no one ever comes in here and just drops racks on gift cards. So they have to call out of state to approve this right here. It costs like $2,500 just to get these gift cards for y'all. So be on the lookout for that. If you ain't coming to the tour, don't be on the lookout for it. It ain't for you. If you go into the tour, yes, you'll automatically enter into this giveaway as soon as you walk in the door.
Really?
This is mine.
That'll be the...
Hey, my man Joe was able to finish it off, man. Thank you so much, brother.
Thank you.
Both of you guys, we appreciate you. And he actually subscribed too, so shout out to you, man.
Sure,
gang, gang, we
thank
lit.
You. Thank you.
We at Royalty's favorite place, guys. Chicken and beer. Chicken and beer. Finally got the food, man. Let's get it. I need some carrots because my eyesight going a little bad, you know? Oh my God, I love coming home. Can you really imagine this, that I'm about to be gone on tour and they gonna be here by themselves, man? They got all this, man. All this to themselves. No CJ. Dang. I'ma miss my babies. Hey, babies. Hey, babies. Whoa.
Fresh in, man, from going out to eat, and I ain't gonna lie, my stomach hurts a little bit. I gotta take a doodle. But excuse all that because we got something very important to do right now. Who can guess what we about to do right now? I'm gonna give y'all 3 seconds. One, two, three. In the comment section right now, if you guessed box opening time, you are 100% right. Let's get it, man.
Man, as you can see right there, we got the box and the utensil. So let's go ahead and use this little eyebrow liner or whatever Rosie call it to open up the box. Pop that bad boy open, man. Voila, whoa. You know how I feel about red, man. So let me slow it down. Let me slow it down. This is not an ordinary box, obviously, or it would not be this color. So who can guess what these shoes are, man? Because I can't. I ain't never seen this box. I don't know what it is. I do know I ordered a lot of stuff, and I cannot wait to open this box up. But you know what it is, man. I want to know who in the comment section got the best guessing game. Who got that guessing game on point right now? What shoe is this? In the comment section, I'm looking for the answer right now. Now, if you guessed the Levi 4s, man, you are right. I'm going to only say that without even looking at the other side. And I was right. Only reason why I said Levi 4s is because, bruh, this box, I would have known about this, man. I've never seen this box before. I only know about one to two people with the Levi 4s, one of them being Kais, and I didn't see his box. He didn't unbox it on YouTube, and if he did, I missed that video. So this was my first time seeing the box, and I could feel that the box material was legitness, and I was like, yo, this is a premium shoe. I know the only premium Jordan I just ordered besides the other Levi denim package, which I opened up earlier, was this, guys. And I told you earlier when I opened up the denim package that I also bought the 4s, and the 4s was the reason I bought the denim package. Anyway, moving right along, just like last time, I'm gonna skip reading this because that's just boring. I read in the comment section, people said they don't like when I read, it's really boring. Maybe they just trolling, who knows. In the comment section, let me know if I should continue reading every time I get something exclusive like this. But while we're putting that on a brief hold, W's in the comment section right now, man. These shoes are super fire. Like, they're literally on fire. It's like I'm holding a fireball right now, man. That's crazy. The Levi 4s, bruh. I believe I got a size 12. Hopefully they fit. This looks like a touring shoe, something I can wear on stage that everyone will just straight up freak out over, bruh. But I'm kind of debating not wearing creasable shoes on tour. And what I mean by that is I want to be comfortable on stage. I don't want to have to worry about not walking a certain way or jumping up and down and creasing my shoes. And this shoe right here, this might need to be just remain OG. You know what I'm saying? DS, dead stock, don't wear it, just keep it in the collection, you feel me? But like I said, let me know if it's a W or not.